Okay, hello everybody, welcome back. My name, of course, is Commander Kraise. This is X4 with the Star Wars Interworlds WOD installed. Welcome back, everybody. I'm sorry it's been such a long time since my last video. Now, in this video, we're going to take this sector, and I need to get my ass moving. The other ISDs are taking out that system, but I might move those two to there. Okay. Do we need to repair or anything? No. Can we get any upgrades? We certainly need some torpedoes. Okay, good. Everything seems to be top quality. Good. Okay, just checking. Ow. Crap. Torpedoes. Medium as well. 3, 2, 1. So laggy.
Bothawui, R-41 Star Chaser. On autopilot. R40 on Star Chaser.
Hi.
Defender Corvette.
Split one to leave.
Now I'm running out of bullets.
This is sector security. Comms channel open.
Reporting an attack in this station.
Confirmed. Criminal records being updated.
What about soft spots here?
Rucker Center Star Destroyer. Docking left.
Done that.
defense platform.
You're really asking. I just want this to be over.
Class cruiser.
We're gonna beat him up. They're harassing my station. Station must be dead by now.
Should I?
It is. Good. Okay. Okay, so you. You.
You've not seen Split Revenge before?
Defense platform.
They destroy it.
That was a really silly thing to do.
That's my brand new Star Destroyer.
Waiting orders.
There's one thing I do need to do.
Get off my radar.
ball. Yes. Everything is done. I forgot we had a Pelter class. Let's get you repaired.
I was asked to drop my cargo.
Tell them to get stuffed. Concussion missiles up 141,000. Crikey. Service crew. Yeah, just whack it up. Okay, so 1.5 million to repair that. I wonder what it actually sell for. 3.5.
I was asked to drop my cargo.
Awaiting orders.
You could probably take it, to be fair. Okay, where are the rest of my Star Destroyers?
Stop your attack immediately. You will now suffer the consequences.
This is Sector Security. Comms channel open.
Reporting attack against the station.
Confirmed. Criminal record has been updated.
Easy 200,000. We've got an E-wing and an A-wing. But As soon as the Imperial Center's done in 6 minutes, then we can start moving on the teleport over to that ISD. We're also gonna get both these TIE defenders to dock on way as well. I'm going to pause the recording and wait for those. Give me a minute. Okay. We have... Oh, we're coming in.
Oops!
Dreadnought class cruiser.
Big mistake. Spread some news.
You really won't get far against us.
Move towards that dread.
Requesting immediate backup.
Don't look at this
lab. Then we're all going to move towards that and take it out. Say, I thought, is he running? No, he's coming straight for me. That's me there. So I've created a group. Fly and wait. Thank you. too bad. Procasitter. We're going to be okay to defend these. So I have one Procasitter defending the station, and another one defending the builder.
Found something out here.
Okay.
Imperial Star Destroyer 1. Imperial Star Destroyer 1.
Take some of the flak. We jump down its throat.
Found something out here.
You
stop now,
please. X-wing T-65B.
Defense force first.
That could be your last mistake.
Well, thank God.
Neutron Star Cruiser.
That was a bad move.
Houston! Oh, do you know what? There was me thinking they'd let it go without a fight, but I was wrong.
You may live to regret that.
Star Destroyers.
Jump beacon for a Dreadnought class Neutron Star Cruiser. Venator Hut Star Destroyer.
We found something out here.
Something hit us.
This is not good.
Something hit us.
Taking hits. You really won't get far against us.
Make about three lots of carry on.
Dreadnought class cruiser.
I do like the planet.
I won't let you get away with that. You really won't get far against us.
It's definitely a weak point for Star Destroyers behind them.
Get off my radar.
Wanted to check the status of the shields. He's got plenty, so.
You'll regret that. You really won't get far against us.
Dreadnoughts are tough.
Get off my radar.
Oops, sorry about that.
Neutron Star Cruiser. Dreadnought Class Cruiser. P-Modula. Neutron Star Cruiser. Incoming missile.
You really didn't want to do that.
Danger.
There's that dreadnought.
Rookie.
Dreadnought class cruiser.
Actually flown a real ship before?
Bomber's dead. Good.
You're really going to get it now.
That could be your last mistake.
Okay. Make sure we collect all the loot and then we can be on our way. Two will jump in.
Cargo drone
is coming in, carrying God knows what.
Imperial Star Destroyer 1.
Split always get revenge. You make big mistake.
Get lost. Yeah, ta-ta.
Defender Corvette. Defense platform.
26 kilometers from target. Beefy station. Three of us should be able to do it.
Imperial Star Destroyer, Imperial Star Destroyer 1.
Taking serious damage. Confirmed. Defense platform.
That wasn't your best move.
about that.
Okay, I get shooting.
Requesting immediate backup.
Explosion imminent.
Awaiting orders.
Destroyer's still got shield left. Yeah, 3 was just enough.
R-41 Star Chase, Borax 38B.
We found something out here.
Why are you shooting us?
Me?
that.
Sector commanding station, but it's not. It usually is. Unless there's a station around here I don't know about yet. Oh, I love that song. I've never actually played that title. I'm very much a fan of the Phantom Menace. I just am. I don't mind admitting it. I'm proud.
Chip factory.
On disarm, so why isn't it firing at it?
Thank you.
entered.
Whoopsie, wrong way. It's a good ship. I like it. We'll go down. Lag is ridiculous.
Hello.
Total reward nearly $2,000.
Good luck out there.
Thanks. The station being destroyed.
Hello.
1.4.
Good luck out there.
I'm surprised I never wasn't able to pick up a bounty for the...
Hello.
1.8.
Good luck out there.
So... 5 million. Decryption modules. I highly doubt it.
Can I help? Here you go.
Yeah, that'd be a no. Okay, cool. Programmable field arrays. 25 of them at 1,500. 143,000 apiece. So 13 million all in all.
Good luck out there.
Thanks. my Star Destroyers just wrecking that station. Dead. Hi. Nearly. Oh, they do have another defense platform. Shit. Well, in that case, I better fly up to it.
Imperial Star Destroyer 1. Imperial Star Destroyer 1. Imperial Star Destroyer 1. Docking granted.
Down, surely.
Awaiting orders.
Okay. That's no moon. I would imagine it's the same sort of configuration as the last one, so it's not going to be too big a deal. Try not to fly into it this time.
Defense platform.
Okay. Give the other guys a chance to get in there. Where are the other Star Destroyers? Oh, they're making their way towards it. Lose a Star Destroyer here.
Requesting immediate backup.
systems ours. Cost us a Star Destroyer there, bastards.
Defender.
Let's see how much money our stations have made since we've been doing all this. Oh, 78. So that's 33 million all in all. Just friendly with them. Oh, that's HKD. So where is... There it is. Yeah, I should be able to buy all of your ships. I believe he can dock at us, that's great.
Requesting immediate backup.
Defender Corvette.
Hot version too, the brown sort of colour. Can't believe we lost a Star Destroyer there, that's really annoying.
Hello there.
That's better.
You've had it now.
A load of my turrets were destroyed. Being in this little ship gives you a real true sense of scale with these Star Destroyers.
Requesting immediate backup.
that? Oh, there's the hulk of my Star Destroyer.
You don't stand a chance.
Of my X-Wing in it.
Sorry.
Oryx 38B.
That Star Destroyer got a little bit mean.
You really shouldn't have done that.
Thank you.
Autopilot engaged. Dreadnought class cruiser.
We're definitely going to need a more extensive defense force for the Bothawui system. We need to get rid of all the other stations as well. There was a bit more battle damage graphics, do you know? I know it's a bit much for this sort of system, but it would be nice. Platform that we can see, so it shouldn't be too much of an issue to take that. So yeah, I think, and we've also got our new ship coming in 20 minutes. Magnificent. Alright, X-Wing, can you be repaired to a decent standard? Your shields in the right place. No, you can't. You can't have weapons. What a shame. What a damn shame. Right, Pelter class. So actually, you can come on. Guard duty. And you can defend him, because we're going to start building some stations. We'll get a trading station built. Which would be sort of that one. Or anything. relatively decent size. No, not there. How is that even possible? Happen to have a builder. Come in. So we've already got a whole bunch of stuff that's already just coming in. So by the time the builder gets here, we're going to have all that sorted. Let's have a look to see if we can grab any more money from the rest of our stations. Down from major faction. Swine. It's because we lost that ship. So, yeah, I'm going to leave it there for now, folks. I've done what I needed to do this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Taking systems is sometimes a slow and arduous process, but we're getting there. And thank you very much for those of you guys that are convincing me to carry on with this particular playthrough. Unanimously continue with this rather than start a new one with the Rebels or whatever. So, yeah. I'm very happy with how that went. I appreciate your time. Please don't forget to hit that like button on your way out. I really, really do appreciate watching the video. We'll see you guys on the next one. My name is Commander Kraise, signing off.